New at 6, a man convicted of raping a young homeless woman gets sentenced. It's taken 6 years, but prosecutors say justice was finally served today in Burlington. News 5's Randy Gyllenhaal joins us live from the Vermont Newsroom with more. Randy?
Well, in May, James Burke was convicted of luring a 21-year-old woman into his home and raping her in 2004. In his many court appearances, he's made loud, angry outbursts and has even threatened his lawyers. Today was no exception, verbally attacking the judge after hearing he would spend the next 18 to 20 behind bars.
Of justice.
The sentence is 18 to 20 years to serve.
Known for his courtroom outburst, James Burke was led away in handcuffs, yelling slurs at the judge as he walked away.
This is a travesty of justice, a miscarriage of justice. You're a piece of shit. I'm going to write the Iranian embassy.
In May, he was convicted of raping a 21-year-old homeless woman who he offered a place to sleep one night in 2004. He is now sentenced to spend the next 18 to 20 years behind bars.
This is a man who, over the course of decades, has preyed on the weak and particularly on women who were in a position of being weak.
Object.
Throughout the proceedings, he constantly interrupted the judge and loudly argued with the state's attorney.
This is the most corrupt state's attorney in the country.
Prosecutors say he's a dangerous man with absolutely no remorse for his actions.
He, in his own mind, does nothing wrong. It's always somebody else's fault.
And he has a long rap sheet. Burke has been convicted of 17 different crimes in 3 different states.
Not only has it affected my life, it has had catastrophic effects on my family.
Today, the victim spoke out, saying the attack left her emotionally scarred with constant, painful flashbacks.
It's not about me anymore or about what it's done to me. That's all over the bridge. Now it's about James Burke and what he's capable of doing to people.
Now, since the rape occurred in 2004, the maximum sentence was just 20 years. But recently, the legislature has changed that law. If the crime happened today, Burke could have faced life in prison. Live in the Vermont Newsroom, Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5.